take advantage of what's here and use it to broaden your horizons rather than narrow your horizons would certainly be the advice I'd give. But I think the women who are here now have such a terrific opportunity set in front of them that I think that, you know, the ability to capitalize on that opportunity set is really what's important. And they have all the skills. Do it. Just do it.